Today, we are confronted with a crisis like no other. The actions we take now will determine the speed and strength of our recovery.
Nobody really expected a massive shock.
We are expecting much more persistent social distancing.
Spend what you have to at this point, but please keep the receipts.